Oh, we're gonna start opening presents, Kathy.
You wanna be the guy like, yeah, fuck Josh, I'm gonna start opening presents.
Right, yeah, no, it's,
you have like, well, now you've come home.
I know, I freshen up and everything.
Right, exactly.
If I put my hair in 2 years, when I take them out, they look.
They're pretty much all Olivia's.
But one, it doesn't.
Livers?
Okay. Drum roll. Hey, Grandma's gonna want to see her done. John, John, Grandma's gonna wanna see her open her gifts.
Okay, well then we'll keep that for tonight.
Okay.
Do you want, can you get first or do you want?
You guys don't give me gifts.
We do, and you just have to.
You know why we do it?
Oh no!
To make me feel guilty. Shameful, I know.
What's it gonna be? Is it a yacht?
The lawnmower? We are gonna get you gifts.
So, check the wrapping on this present. Can you see the
Wow.
Can you see the size?
I think this person needs to see somebody.
It's lined up.
Perfectly. Yeah, well, someone ripped it.
You think we're on the spectrum,
but. Oh, you guys want to hear something?
I didn't know how far.
Pops or toes?
Been there.
I know. Poor kids have to live with that.
Well, pretty traumatic.
Hey, what happened?
Arthritis is a lifelong thing, guys.
John.
No, wait, who's this one to?
John, the tree lights are off. What happened?
Dad.
Trinity ruined
the button.
Trinity ruined Christmas.
Libby, who's this to?
Yeah.
Oh.
I was going to say, what happened?
You guys.
Like at all.
Okay.
I have no clue.
No, I get the guy from. You get the same as everyone else.
Hey, you can open them.
I've been with it for a while. I was hoping my hand would just do something that I didn't know.
That's pretty clever.
What?
She's sliding it out of the paper.
Yeah, but you tape the packaging to the thing every time you wrap it. See, I don't like to tape the wrapping to the packaging.
So I wrapped your gifts, a couple of your gifts.
Oh, you did.
The ones that were easier to open this week.
Yes.
This morning we were opening gifts, John, and she goes, Grandpa Alex tells me, stop, you're ruining it. It's nice. And so she remembered that.
So that bow is good, so don't throw the
You're
bow
ruining it.
Give me that bow.
Who's ruining it?
Remember when I put it on my head?
No, I don't remember.
We remember. No, we remember you being in a box. We kind of left you there. No. Do you remember that box of her
radio control? Radio
Carson
control?
Put me in there.
Oh, Carson.
Scrubbers.
The Christmas Carson knife. Didn't get to make the trip this time.
Those knives are scary.
They're stupid sharp.
Let's have a Christmas
Honey,
night
can
by.
Can you put these all back in your stocking so the people all step on your key and
scar on
the face. Don't have it be by the garbage.
That'd be my favorite. My favorite. Facial scar.
Yeah. I use one of those sharpeners for a rod. And you keep it at the same angle because
it's
going to
be like. Yeah, yeah. So like, put it at a 45-degree angle. Is the one where you just run it through? And like the blade itself is tilted at whatever angle you
want. And then I also push your back. It's got this kind of stand. The blade kind of like magnets down onto it.
Now it really feels like
really
I've got it.
I'm like, I got it. And then there's like a rod that goes like this that's on a bearing. And another one that kind of slides like this. It's really nice.
Yeah, so it's such an angle.
And then you've got different wet stones that kind of clip into this thing and you can just go for it. It's really easy. Because I used to use a whetstone and just hold it by hand.
That'll do.
Did you try to wet sand? Oh, we should open this one first.
Okay, you guys, Olivia.
Just leave this off to the side.
That goes to something else.
She wants you to open that.
I built this whole table and stuff so that I can like work on it.
I'm telling you, man. West
Oh,
Sanders,
no.
Yeah, that's where I
want it. What is it? Oh, it's a Twix bar.
Last year.
Thanks, Santa.
It's tradition.
So, Justin. How long are you going to take to eat those?
It's not necessarily from us. It's
I mean, realistically, if you ate like
a day,
it's however,
and
that's nice.
Give me that, but I
oh, but you that is from you because you could have eaten it.
You and
holy, she did. She said, "I don't need this. Let's give it to partner."
That's a 9-year-old.
Right.
That's
said, yeah, right.
Well, I gave him one of those.
I actually really like having one of these.
He loves them.
I just
share
it. Like, anytime someone enters my apartment, I was like, oh, would you like a full-size Snickers
bar? Olivia, that's called rebuilding, and that's a nice thing to do.
See,
because you could have kept it and eaten all of them.
It actually lasted like a month that way still, at least. It was nice.
Is that gift, Justin?
Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Jesus.
Okay, Justin's
turn. I meant to do that.
So John got all the guys in the gun family.
We're twins.
Yeah.
Look.
It's for your ammo.
It's a gun case?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
This is a keeper forever.
That's now awesome. I have to go on an overnight trip to Omaha.
Nose clippers?
Yeah, for your nose clippers.
Thanks, John. Kathy.
No, he's the one did that one. Thank you, though.
I love those.
It is. Yeah.
Awesome. I like the leather.
You can put your straight razor in your little brush.
Did you ever get any of that, type of stuff?
What, like barber crap?
Yeah, no. I'm surprised.
No.
Some of those came with. That was the other way you could get those things. They would come with all of that stuff.
The
is this the one you're doing next?
Soap and straight razor and cup and.
Oh!
I came close to getting into barber stuff. I bought my straight razor and was thinking about getting my stupid little brush and my bowl and mix with my.
Yeah.
That's funny. I use a barber straw to finish off the edges of my knife. If I got a straight razor, I've already got everything to maintain.
Yeah, go ahead.
I don't like straight razor and never use it.
I've been shaving my face with an electric razor forever.
It's cold.
Yeah.
I was at a barber a long time ago, and the guy
was I said
my back of my neck, and my neck, yeah. And he goes, is that the one, no. One with the fixed blade? Or, and he's like, oh, no, these are the ones with removable blades on it. He took it out, showed me the blade. And
oh,
like, yeah.
It's
oh,
socks.
Okay, that makes sense. Like, yay! So you don't sit there and sharpen
socks.
It. And he's like, yeah, so he put it. He's like, yeah, you just get a new blade. And he showed me, yeah, you just stick it in here like this.
Well,
he sticks later, he goes,
ah!
So his thumb, he's like, ah! I wrapped it up and finished cutting my hair with the
there's something to go with that, so don't keep the box. What do you think of keeping those?
You shouldn't have asked. Yeah.
Yeah, you just, oh, God, I did your barber.
Yeah, present pile.
I knew I would do that to myself. I just
with everyone you want to
this weapon is too powerful for me.
Yeah,
put it away.
Gotta be careful with those things, man.
Actually, I bring a present pile.
Justin, wait! We're not all here, Justin.
No, that's the plan.
Oh,
oh
my
cool.
gosh.
Right
do
on.
Those have a lifetime warranty?
Yeah, right on. Thank you, guys.
Now you don't have to draw
wow.
Grim Heavy bolts with your fingers anymore.
Yeah, I like that one.
The PRV went out on my boiler the other day. So I was taking off the spring. The spring got stuck on it.
Yeah.
So I was taking it apart, like, ah, what's in here? Just to try to flush out debris so the diaphragm would move like it's supposed to. And so I turned on the water valve and started flushing the water out. I'm like, okay, good. So I put the cap back on there and I forgot a clip. I'm like, God dang it. So I had to take it back apart. But the pressure was built up inside that PRV. So I, the four screws that held down the spring, when I was loosening it, I couldn't bleed off the pressure from anywhere. So I just had to kind of let it spray. I'm like, ah, crap. So a screw fell off and it just started shooting out until it finished. I was like, Liv, give me a towel. Give me a towel. What'd you come back with?
Paper towel.
A Kleenex. She goes, well, that's right. And there's like water. I'm like holding it there. I'm like, no, a towel. And she's like, and then she went to the bathroom. And she has one of those like soft washcloths. She's like this? Is that a towel? It's the funniest thing. So I just reminded that because I'm glad I had a press it on my shoulder right here. Thanks, guys.
Yep. She planned it. She knew it would be funny.
Those are just their stuff. Like, I gave you the pinchers and him the.
Brother, that's here.
I got a bunch of stuff from Home Depot. They had their early Christmas.
Thank you, guys.
Yes.
Thanks, John. No.
My dad gave me one of those years ago, and I used it way more than I thought I ever would.
Yeah, with the rationing back and forth. Yeah, cool. Thank you. Locks in place.
Yeah, it's weird when it's in there like that, it'll spin both ways, but then if you take it out, it works like normal. I don't really understand why that is.
It has a few different...
Because I was wondering that...
It'll do the speed thing.
Yeah. This is smoother than your fast driver.
Yeah. I mean, none of these were our high-end tools, but mine was a little cheaper than these even. Which is,
really?
Huh. You know what I'm saying? Like, as far as the...
Because Husky is like Home Depot brand.
Right, I know.
Husky.
Let me see. Oh, now what are those called?
I don't know.
Come here. Come over by me. I didn't think you were open another gift. I had to run and do something. Let me see it.
She doesn't have it anymore.
Libby's, come over
She gave
here.
It to her grandfather on Christmas morning.
I
want to
open it with you. Come here, honey.
Let's see that, right? Who's off it?
I want to see it.
Wait 1 second. Let me finish the synopsis. Let me see. Don't pull Alfred Lansing.
That's really cute. You can carry this around into your little pants. And you can clip this onto your book.
Yeah,
and then you put other stuff in it. That's cool.
That's nice.
You like
that's
it?
Gnarly.
Now you got to get the foam piece. Ooh. Your toolbox cut out.
I don't even have a toolbox. I already have a pile of screwdrivers in the closet.
Oh, do you?
Now I can throw away that pile of old screwdrivers and replace it with a pile of new screwdrivers.
Oh, thank you. You blew it off course right before it got there, Gramps.
Now I have to open my book.
That looks like an awesome book.
I can't remember if it was.
So does this one.
If it's not Home Depot,
this is a true story.
Yeah. I have heard about that before.
Very good tool holder thing.
It's supposed to have a
I got another naval story. This one's World War II.
Can you help her figure this out? Yay! What are you opening?
Yeah.
This is from here. Oh, I want to see.
Oh, it's like an awesome book.
I know. Look at the cover. Yeah. What is
Wait,
it?
Hold on, let me read.
Be careful not to bump that table. There's a candle right behind.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty cool, man.
What is that book?
Pretty good read.
Did you write?
You're gonna love it. It's called Demon Copperhead.
I don't love that.
I know.
Demon.
Okay, I'm going to read you all the first paragraph of this book that Riot got me.
Is it weird? Uh-oh.
I apologize for my beard. Not only because it is terrible, thin, patchy, and asymmetrical, but also because it is inexplicable. Many people have asked me why I grew it, and most of those people are my wife. And to them and to her, I say, I don't know. I'm sorry.
That should be a very interesting read.
It says forward written by Parker.
Sounds like me.
Why'd you put two V's?
Trinity, did you see this?
Yeah, I did. I read it.
Oh, good. So she wrote you guys little things in there. That's nice.
Not me.
Fair enough. It's your name. You decide.
See, you
girl.
Guys got books from Kinnear, too. That's good. Give you guys something to do. Sitting around with tea during this quiet time in your schedule.
Wow.
What is that?
Ooh. Oh, what's
this? Is it makeup?
Is this lip balm?
Yeah. Did she tell?
Or
did you tell her
eyes?
At Thanksgiving you wanted all this stuff?
It is? Oh, that's so cool, Livers. Thank you. I love it.
Oh, you got that for her. How sweet. Nice. I thought you were opening Kinnear gifts.
Thank you. That is so I love rocks.
Nice.
I found one with red in it the other day. I like collecting. Oh, thank you, Libby.
It
I
says
love it.
This book that Trinity got is
John, can you take
this cool.
transposed from
yeah,
a Charles Dickens
she's
book
she's
called
so
David
true.
Copperfield.
She's opening a gift from her.
I didn't know
so
that that
cute.
Was a
yeah,
Charles Dickens novel.
I wouldn't
is
have.
That on
Did you, have you heard of that novel?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's where the magician gets his
yeah.
name.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm going to love this. Thank you so much.
Okay,
Libby's.
Look up.
I like this
Trinity's
too. I'll use that.
Libby's.
This book looks awesome. It's got a good cover. This is a cover I would have liked to get.
I know. That's cool. I like that she put a little note inside for me.
Yeah, that's awesome.
That's your pile.
No, all of us got that trick. Yes, you appreciate it.
This shall be my pile.
It's very special.
It's a nice job.
You guys are all so cute.
All right, do you want to open another one, Ryan?
No, I'm okay.
Okay. Yeah, I kind of want to wait a little. Mm-hmm. This is your other one from Kinero.
Yay.
You're up, Libby. This is all you.
Wow.
Hey, let her open the bigger one first.
Okay, all out for
you. Okay, Libby's, you gotta. Okay, after that, we have something we need you to open, so it'll go with something else. Okay.
If you pay me $1 per hour, I'll work as a present unwrapper for you.
And Michelle's here too.
Great
She's
deal.
Like it.
You could make like $1 doing that.
I work pretty fast.
Open this one.
Thanks, Rachel.
So like 5 cents.
What are these little yellow things? Doing?
It's her candy. I'm ready. They're golden nuggets.
Big reveal.
Bubble gums. I put it in there. Oh. John, I love this. Okay. Very nice. I think I'm okay. Oh. I'm sure
this is a snowman. I know.
All the birds.
This is from Gigi Ma.
Is it? Wait, read the bottom. Yeah, I think there's something.
Yep,
it's from Gigi Ma.
Yeah. That's cool. Like a friend carved it and painted it. Oh, it's my cousin.
What did you say?
It's my cousin that carved it and painted it.
Oh, nice.
That's so cool.
Oh, Grandma wanted to see you open that. Her
artist made it.
Yes, her niece made that. And now you have another decoration.
Yeah, I thought that
she showed it to me last time I was here.
It's for you. And she wrote on the bottom, look at.
It said, to Olivia from Gigi Ma 2020.
So you got to keep that forever and ever and ever. That's part of your decoration. So her niece made
that. That's cool. I thought it was going to be a cup at first. That's even better.
You'll have to say thank you when she wakes up.
I will.
Okay, where's the one we wanted her to open, John?
The one with the holly berries.
Okay, open that first, down there, that one.
This one right here.
That is from me to you. And there's another part to it, too. Mm-hmm. I'm sure that's it. She's a very careful opener. Very cute.
I don't know
what it is. I told you this morning it's exactly what y'all
have.
Yeah.
The sewing machine.
Yay! You're very, the second part is right over here. That thing you opened, we want you to bring it over here. And then we'll show you what we're going to do.
Oh, that's so cool, Livers.
If there's time, then Michelle's going to show you how to make that work.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, we'll figure it out.
I can
Yeah, that's cool.
Good. Will you grab that other box?
Oh, yeah. Or it's already threaded.
Yeah, it is. I
okay,
that.
Come
weird.
On over here.
It's nice though. That
this is
that's
you going to make that. Something for Daddy.
Okay, great.
So,
this
is.
He wanted the Las Vegas Raiders.
Don't lose the thread. And then you're going to make that pillow
like
for Daddy. She told me she wanted to do something like that for you.
Oh, that's so cool.
So that's going to be your Denver Bronco pillow.
Yeah.
We don't know when you're going to get it, but we'll try to get something going here. We would have gotten the jersey material, which would have been something. It's yours. That's,
okay.
Well, we got to figure it out. It's not coming home yet.
I love
to okay, yeah,
we got to figure out how to make it. But
festive.
You mean you want the sewing machine to stay here possibly?
No, I thought we talked one time and you said you might want to.
Yeah, that's right. Well, we might.
I'm passing it around.
But I don't know a lot. Michelle will teach me. I used to know how to sew, but
I will not.
I'll help her with that, though. She's really good. Remember all those bags you were trying to make? Maybe just some tape and glue?
Yes, that's right. Well, maybe you and Michelle can and me can help figure this out.
And you don't need any new underwear. We can just sew the holes.
Perfect.
Yay. Isn't that neat?
Yay. Underwear.
Here, show that to Michelle. She can start figuring it out.
Yeah, I was looking at it.
Good, you got it. Good, you got it. Thank you.
Yay.
Here. Riley could help too if need be.
No, Riley said that she doesn't like Olivia.
She does too. Yeah.
Olivia takes Riley on lots of adventures. Whenever I bring Riley over and Olivia's here, she just gets whisked away for two hours.
Yeah.
Like, where are they?
Oh, I don't have it here. Like, I'll go get it.
I'm looking at cats.
In a minute. Not yet.
Okay.
I'll do it tonight for you.
Okay.
So it's not out here right now. Just remind me before, you know, we watch a movie or something, I'll give it to you.
Okay.
I have you in suspense now, right? You're going, what could it be? Or I can give it to you in a little while, but I want you to open this up first.
Olivia, there's a mistake. I told Santa you were supposed to be on the naughty list this year.
I've never been on the naughty list.
Oh. That's because you're too good. Just every once in a while. Then she gets it right. That is your very own little nativity scene.
Oh, cool.
So we can get that out and play with that tonight. I didn't set mine up downstairs.
She set that. You gave her one last year, Christmas box.
That's right. I like that too, but this one she can move them around. So that's really good. She has both. I think she'll like it. She's been really enjoying different things.
I like wrapping
so I'm
paper
just
like that.
Really proud of her.
Save the bows,
or
you're
going to
get a Christmas screening. Who's it from? From Grammy.
Who's it from?
I don't remember what the wrapping paper was.
I think it's the same.
What are you guys looking for?
Oh, our gift to Olivia. I was just like, I don't know what it is.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
I'll bring
it in here. Are those all hers
too?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Mammy, thank you.
Wow. The baby was in the other pile.
Yeah, I thought you'd like that because you like good smelly things now.
Ooh,
and more Christmas socks.
Some of them are in
Oh, yeah, that's
not
nice.
So soft. Yeah, and that's how you get
Yeah, don't carry those out, John. I'm not ready, honey.
Do you want me to open it and you can smell the lotion?
My car's not running right. I just need it out of my garage.
Might need the Christmas knife.
No, you got it.
It has like a desk one. And it's like, the lights never work on it. I don't know, man. You can just have it.
Wow.
So I was like, oh,
that's a back car.
I feel bad for him, actually. I told him, like, 20, like, you know, people have that.
Yeah,
so someone put aftermarket HID headlights on it.
When? Like, today?
Last
time?
Right.
Huh, I don't remember
so
that.
The
which one is
reference?
And
he gave you the car. He put the wrong headlights in it.
Oh, my God.
So cool. Are you kidding me?
And then had a dead spot.
Okay.
So, like, it was kind of dangerous. Like, I was taking it out.
Okay, so there was something.
Well, you had to go through a green light, and then it would just, like, it'd stall out.
Oh, just lock down.
Yeah,
yeah,
just no power. It stopped and scared me.
No, I got, like, zero.
And
my guests are all over
stopped.
There.
And, like,
yeah.
And you see that sweater right behind
river,
Parker?
Like,
yeah, right.
Aggressive up there?
Driving.
No.
The tie-dye one? Michelle made that for me.
Off
and the one Rai's wearing? She made those. And they're also super soft. But also she made this for me. Yeah, she made that one for
Grant.
That is super nice.
Pop the hood and have those beauty covers on it.
You're fun.
Oh, okay.
I brought
just like put my hand
I brought
this. And then started, he's like, what do you want to do? I put my hand on the car part again, and it like rubbed right back up. So I ripped off that beauty
Can
car.
Can I put some on my hand? Is that breaking the lotion
there was a gap between the throttle body and the air intake.
Okay.
downstream of the mass air forces. The mass air force sensor already calculated the fuel and air going across the body, but right between them, there's a massive air leak. So it can be punched it, it bombed down because it had too much air.
Yeah.
So all it was, if someone like replaced the air cleaner and did somebody out with
the cleaner, yeah,
it is. Then they put the boot all the way back on the claw body.
Oh my god.
That's all it was. It could be air. It's like,
so you just kept getting way too much air in your
chest.
That's so dumb.
And then I was like, your car runs perfectly.
Yeah.
He's like,
it feels
really
like,
fine, wow. Fine, just keep
it.
Are you sure?
It's
like,
yeah,
I'm like,
all right,
I'm
going
to
get
yeah,
so wait, what kind of car are you in?
Oh, those are so cool.
It's an Infiniti FX45. It's a V8.
Oh, well, I got some Christmas socks, actually. I'll show you them in a little bit. I'll show you my gifts.
It does good in the snow.
Yeah.
He's a good guy. He just got married too. To his girlfriend that he's been together for like 17 years. He just got married.
So little ones, it doesn't matter.
Why is he so flippant about this car? Yeah, does it look old? It looks like it's worth at least like
$3,000.
It's Tony, man. He's my boss. And he's just like, this is the type of guy. He's like an old Italian guy. Just the way he is.
Gotcha.
That's weird.
Well, good for you.
Oh, that's good.
Oh,
that was perfect.
Okay.
I
don't know why I like
it.
Look, you can see it was used for last Christmas. There's other wrapping paper on it.
That is funny.
That box has probably been used by Kyler.